ESPN welcomes you to the following presentation of the National Football League.
Hello, this is Bob Saget of America's Funniest Home Videos on your television right here in America. America, the first country where you can win $100,000 just for videotaping your family and friends. This check for $100,000 will be given to one of our 14 finalists. Aren't they beautiful? It's sort of a beauty pageant without swimsuits. Now hold firmly on your TV trays because this is it.
Close to make you smile, a real bright look at each of you, to capture all that style, red, white, and blue, the fun and things you do, America, America, this is you. Stories from your friends next door, they never told. You might be a star tonight, so let that camera roll.
Yes, America, this is the $100,000 grand finale. Joining our Los Angeles studio audience in voting for the favorite home video of the season, the good people of Atlanta, Cleveland, Houston, Minneapolis, and Philadelphia. Now, once again, here is Bob Saget.
Hello, everybody. I guess you think I'm a little overcome with emotion, but actually, I'm out of breath because I blew up each of these balloons myself. I really did. Well, we're celebrating tonight, but before we get to the main course, how about an appetizer? I'm so excited I can hardly talk. We're celebrating the climax of our first season, as well as choosing America's funniest or most amazing home video from the 14 weekly first prize winners. How do we do that, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. Joining our voting audience here in Los Angeles are five other audiences in these cities. Atlanta! I love seeing handsomely dressed people. Cleveland! Houston. I love when people talk at once. Minneapolis. And of course, Philadelphia. Everybody's too excited. Okay, everybody, leave your egos at the door. Now, just the women. We are the world, everyone. I'm sorry, I got carried away. Well, before you view the weekly finalists, let's jog down memory lane and take a look at some of your other favorites in a category we call favorite sports.
Hockey fans call Wayne Gretzky the great one. They call this guy the short one. That's right, that was a goal. He dreams of one day making it to the pros, but for now, he'd be content just to be able to stand up and all that equipment.
Now put your arms straight out.
Like this?
Exactly. Let me check your harness there.
I've never parasailed before.
Oh, it's simple. The boat has a line, and when the boat pulls that line, it opens your parasail, and you're lifted gracefully into the air. Now, don't forget to keep your arms straight out.
Roger, arms out, ready for takeoff. Oh, 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 oh. Arms out, arms out, arms out.
Finally, some golfers made it to the green, and they're ready to putt out.
Yeah.
Oh, it can be very lonely out on the course. Quiet. It's time to gently tap it in. Boy, those groundhogs are getting bigger all the time. This golfer has a large handicap, and most of it's in his shirt.
Okay, here's my plan. I stayed up all night working on it. We're going to show you our 14 prize-winning clips. Then the six cities will vote. The top three vote-getters will compete one final time to determine which one walks away with the $100,000. Do you understand that? I do. They also will receive one of these specially created America's Funniest Video Gem Awards. So, let the competition begin. Now, you can always tell how good an athlete is by their nickname. There's Magic Johnson, Iron Mike Tyson. I had a nickname, too. Pick him last. These next clips were picked first. Here are the three finalists in the sports category, each of them a $10,000 winner.
This home video is amazing. It really is. Let's check that in slow-mo. It's always impressive at the rodeo if you actually sew your pants to the saddle. This man and horse were last seen heading east on I-90, 80, and parts of 10. This is America's favorite pastime. Well, the only one we can show you on national television. And here comes the windup. And here's the pitch. It's a high fly ball to center field. Going back for it. Some guy. He's got it. Great catch. And great legs. Want to go for a beer after the game? This is a stunt gone wrong. You're watching a pro ski instructor, who's also a part-time tree surgeon, just dropping in to check on his patients.
I should have done it that way.
Remember that old adage, children should be seen and not heard? I think that silly comment applied to a time when home movies had no sound. So here are some mischievous moments of my favorite people in the world as we know it. Kids.
Let me hear you count.
One, two, three, four, five.
All right. Can you count higher than that?
One.
Yeah, that was higher.
Ma, the cake was a nice thought, but I wanted chocolate.
Here's another house that didn't meet the building code. Some grandparents hand down the family treasures. This grandfather hands down the family dentures.
No wonder I've been sticking to the floor. I've got gum on my shoe. Yeah, I'd better get rid of it.
Well, there were four fabulously funny finalists related to kids. Here are three of them dealing with such kid stuff as snatching, spitting, and sledding.
This is an all-points bulletin. Be on the lookout for an Easter egg thief. Yes, I said an Easter egg thief. Description, female, 3 feet tall, possessing a black shirt and an Easter egg-stealing bucket. What do you do when someone gives you those charming trick candles that won't go out? First, you hyperventilate. Then you give them your best shot. Kids, come on in. Lunch is ready. I mean it. Get into the house this instant. It's getting cold.
Coming, Mother.
And this is the fourth finalist in the kids category. It's a video of a baby who suddenly cuts loose with an arrangement of Frank Sinatra's New York, New York. Let's watch, let's watch.
If I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you.
This $100,000 check is burning a hole in my pocket. We'll be meeting some more of the finalists in a little while, and by the end of the show, this money's going to be burning a hole in somebody else's pocket. Ooh, I think I'm heating up my armpit.
Coming up, an animal finds a new home. And the opening day of wedding football. In this $100,000 special edition of America's Funniest Home Videos return.
We'll be right back after this short break.
Are we on yet?
We on yet?
We on yet?
Oh, hi, folks.
Hi, everyone.
Do we have a big one for you today?
Jordan catches the rock. He drives
down the left side of the fairway.
Bo Jackson catches it at the wall and fires a
bullet to McEnroe.
Strange.
Gretzky Jackson.
Jordan! Yes!
Wow.
Delectable.
And now a word from our sponsor.
Nice shoes.
Over to you, Dick.
Over to you now, Al.
Over to you, Tommy.
Over to you, Dick.
No, the other Dick.
Over to you, Harry.
Take me out to the...
Lovely.
And now a word from our sponsor.
Nice shoes.
Gretzky, take the puck up the ice and fires
it back in.
Out of the bunker
for a home run.
Score.
Game, set, and
touchdown.
Nice shoes.
Oh, my.
In all my days,
years, decades,
as a sportscaster,
I've never, ever,
ever,
ever seen anything like it.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Holy cow!